this morning. Food pantry is July 15th through and the 27th, from 5 to 6:30. There's lay speaker training, advanced lay servant training, which is July 10th. It's all the Saturdays of July, and it's online, and it's going to be led by Reverend Bernie Colorado. So you can contact this information at the church website or the district website. Also, there is a Bible study material for the sermon series we are just finishing up today. So if you're interested, I can get you that material. I can make it easy for you. Vacation Bible School starts on Tuesday, and it runs through 6th through the 9th, and it'll be in the evenings. If you are interested in helping, well, they actually have all the helpers, but feel free to stop by. They'll all be setting up everything here on tomorrow. The 11th, Cushing service will be in the park at 9 a.m. And so, and then we'll have refreshments afterwards. Also, on the 21st of July is the Administrative Council meeting here for Correctionville. And you can see the list of greeters and ushers. These are July greeters. And I started putting that up here. So look ahead towards August and see whose name is up there. And then we also have a list of candlelight greeters for the next 2 months. Are there any other announcements? Coffee bar is next Sunday on the 11th as well. So you are welcome to come at 9:30 for to the Lord. Trust in God, who will act. And bringing forth your vindication as the light, and your right as the new day. Forsake wrath. Do not be angry. It leads only to evil.
The wicked shall be cut off, but those who wait for the Lord shall possess the land.
Yet a little while, and the wicked will be no more. Though you look at their place, they will not be there.
But the meek shall possess the land, and delight in abundant prosperity.
Let us turn to hymn number 697, please.